press the bell icon and never miss any update from BSSJ.
Please enable CC or closed captions.
Hello friends, my name is Bigger Smile and welcome to Bigger Smile SJ. Here is a new video in my channel. In this video I am showing you how you can change boot logo or splash image in your phone. I am doing this tutorial for Snapdragon devices and specifically for Redmi Note 3. So without further ado, let's start. First you have to download this folder from the description. Download it and extract it. In that folder you will find a DB folder with its files. logo.jpg which I made for my device. And zip which is the tool for make splash file. You can make this kind of image in any photo editing software. I made this with Adobe Photoshop. I will show you how can you make for your device. Extract that splash maker. In that folder, first delete every files from pics folder. Now let's make boot logo in Photoshop. Check your phone resolution. 1080 by 1920 for Redmi Note 3, so width is 1080 and height is 1920. Now make sure to name this logo and format should be PNG or JPG. I am saving as a JPG. Here is a new image which we made. Now copy this file in pics folder. At last just run that bat file. It will ask for flashable file, it means flash through custom recovery like TWRP and CWM. Every file will save in output folder. Now let's flash through fast boot. So copy splash file into ADB folder. Now locate ADB into CMD. Just open CMD and type CD space and your ADB folder path. Now some ADB commands. 1. ADB devices. 2. ADB reboot bootloader. 3. Fastboot flash splash splash.img. Four, fastboot reboot. After this 4 command you will find new boot logo in your phone. For some reason I couldn't record externally. But I am sure it's working perfectly. For any problem meet me at my Facebook page. This is for now. For more hacking and tutorial videos subscribe my channel. I am Bigger Smile and I am signing off. Bye.
Destruction.